In the previous Bitcoin video, we learned about what is Bitcoin, how to mine it, and the reason for its high value. In case you missed Bitcoin Part 1, please check the link in our description box below. And now, as promised in the previous video, we'll turn our attention to unravel the mystery of the genius behind Bitcoin, Satoshi Nakamoto. He has approximately 10 lakh bitcoins, and at its peak, when one bitcoin was worth almost 14 lakh rupees, he must have become one of the richest men on this planet. So, why doesn't he come out in the open and reveal his identity? It is said that since Bitcoin is used mostly for illegal purposes like extortion, ransom, or drugs, he might get into legal hassles. Many cases can be filed against him, and he may have to fight complex litigation. So, he might be keeping a low profile. World over, journalists have been deeply investigating to find his identity. They have started to analyze his writings on social media, his style, his phrases, his spellings. The name suggests that he is from Japanese origin, but the flawless English that he uses in his writing hints at American or English roots. More closer scrutiny discloses that he applies words which generally English people use in daily life. For example, flat and not apartments, which American use, and math and not maths. Moreover, most of his writings have been in the UK daylight, so it can be argued that he is from UK. There have also been rumors that maverick billionaire Elon Musk is a creator of Bitcoin, though he has totally denied it. Craig White, an Australian computer scientist, came out into the open and said that he was the real Satoshi Nakamoto. He gave some evidences too, but wasn't able to provide a clinching proof, and so the experts have dismissed his claim. But on 23rd April 2011, Satoshi wrote on his social media handle that since he has made a foolproof open source software, which is now in safe hands, he won't log in anymore. Then he completely disappeared from the virtual world. In 2014, a few journalists claim that a person who lives in Los Angeles under the name of Dorian Satoshi Nakamoto is the real Satoshi. The description of the person did make it look somewhat possible because he did keep a low profile, had Japanese origin, and was a computer expert. The paparazzi started to follow him and stalk him everywhere. Then, something strange happened. The original social media handle that had gone dead since 2011 got activated again. Satoshi reappeared and wrote, "Spare the Los Angeles guy as he is not the person everyone is looking for." But till date, Google still displays his picture if you search for Satoshi Nakamoto. There is another theory that four companies might have collaborated to produce Bitcoin. These four companies are Samsung, Toshiba, Nakamichi, and Motorola. If we take the first few alphabets of those companies and join them together, it does become Satoshi Nakamoto. In 2018, the handle got activated again and said that he will write a book in which he will reveal everything. It will surely become a bestseller. One theory even says that he is no longer alive and must have passed away. If you have seen the movie The Social Network, then you must be aware that though the founder of Facebook is Mark Zuckerberg, it was not his idea. The idea for creating Facebook was given to him by the Winklevoss twins, called Cameron and Tyler Winklevoss. They used to study with him in Harvard, and one day suggested to Zuckerberg to design a platform like Facebook. Zuckerberg liked the idea so much that he plunged wholeheartedly into it and invented Facebook, which went on to become the sensation of our current generation. Since no credit was given to the Winklevoss twins, they felt cheated and filed a case against Zuckerberg that he stole their idea. There was a long-drawn legal battle, which was ultimately solved when in 2011 there was an out-of-court settlement between them. Zuckerberg agreed to pay them millions of dollars to buy peace. Now here comes the interesting part. The Winklevoss twins invested quite a chunk of that money in buying bitcoins at a very, very cheap rate. And when the prices shot up dramatically in 2017, they became the first Bitcoin billionaire. So, Winklevoss twins are considered to be one of the smartest tech guys in the world, since they not only gave the idea of the biggest social network site, but also because they saw the potential in Bitcoin at a very, very early stage when it was considered to be a trash or a hoax. So, is Bitcoin a bubble which is soon going to burst on our face? Or is it going to be the biggest revolution of recent times, which can be a huge disruptor? Some say it might do to banks what emails did to post offices and what mobile phones did to cameras, watches and alarm clocks. The answer to all of this can be known in the future only. Whatever might be the scenario, this is the greatest mystery of our current generation. So keep track for more. Thank you for watching.